Alright, well, good morning Twitch, good morning YouTube, welcome back. I'm gonna... Actually, for YouTube, I haven't got a VOD there, so... I played this for a bit, I raced Tintori with... to finish this game, and I didn't finish it, so now I gotta finish it twice. That's the premise for this video, but otherwise, I might just be, you know, talking randomly as I do this.
Are you the man in the pot, Diogenes? Are you his hand? Are you the top of his hammer? I think not. Where your hand moves, the hammer may not follow. Nor the man, nor the man's hand. In this year his will, his intent, the embodied resolve in his uphill ascent.
Right. Good morning, Potato. Good morning, Tin. How's it going? I'm just gonna be, hopefully finishing getting over it tonight. Good morning, Cool Comic. Good morning, Einzel. Where am I? I don't even know where I am. Where is this? I feel like they put me further up than I was, right? Did I get glitched up when I continued the... Oh my god. Do I easily lose my temper? Not usually, I don't think. Thought I could make a micro adjustment there, but then I just slid down. Okay, like I might need I might need less sensitivity. Is it too jaded? Is that how it works? Too jaded, no more temper. Tin's trying to throw me off my game. Like I had it. You know what? Who needs to go slow? Who needs to go slow, guys? Let's just go up. Let's just go up. I just gotta get back into it, because I haven't played in a few days, right? I've been doing the... When did I last play this? Was it on Wednesday? No, I think Wednesday I had to take a break. No, it was Monday into Tuesday morning, that's right. We started Monday night, and then I, like, streamed until... for, like, 25 hours, so it was like I stopped Tuesday night, and then Wednesday I just had to have a sabbatical, because I was dying. And then Thursday I was doing spooky, Friday was spooky, and then yesterday was spooky. So, yeah, just gotta get back into the swing of things. Right? Just get it. You know, I need to remove my wrist guard, what do you call it? Wrist pad? I don't know, whatever the hell it is. It's getting in the way of... Let me just blame everything on my equipment instead of, Okay. So how you guys going? Everyone going well today? This, what is today? Sunday? Some chill music. I just think, I think whatever Bennett Foddy is willing to give me is what I'll take, you know? You'll play Zero Dawn later? Ooh, maybe I'll be done with getting over it by then. And then I can just chill and watch you play Zero Dawn. Like, oh man, I can't even. I need to get the muscle memory back for like resting myself on the putting myself down into the hole again, right? I'm a bit twitchy from all the Outlast running. Today's Saturday? Wait, really? Is it? Oh wait, let me check my phone. No, it's Sunday. Yeah, I've gone insane. No. Bro, just sit. Just sit. Diogenes, don't be like Kate. Come on. Don't be like Miles when he was struggling with the stairs. It was definitely Miles struggling and not me. Trust. Why does it feel like I'm slipping further and further down? Oh. Why don't you go on the- you know what? This isn't working out. Is it? I remember last time I was playing this, I was like, yeah, I get it, there's a purple dots, and now I don't even see the dots. I'm like, was I just imagining the colors after not sleeping for like 36 hours? I was like, there are colors, I'm gonna use those as my markers. Now I'm like, I just come back to it, I'm like, there's no colors at all. I think I was losing my mind. Listen, Diogenes, just sit in the hole. The hell's wrong with you, Diogenes? Come on, buddy, you can do it. I believe in you. Sort of. JK, let's go. You know what? Going slow is not working. So if we're going slow isn't working, we need to go fast. Right, agree. Timmy, okay, 15 minutes? Alright, you have fun being doing whatever you're doing. I need to do a pull, and then I need to not push myself away. Okay, pull. That was good. That was nice. That was a nice fluid pull. Oh my god, guys, I think I got this. Ah! That was so promising. Oh, so promising. Until I just fell down. And then it wasn't promising anymore. This could take a while, guys. It could take literally forever. So promising. Do you think I can just pogo, actually? Maybe I can just pogo. Oh, if I sit here and then... No, there's no... Right? Like if I... Yeah, he just slides down. But what if I... What if I, like, do this, right? Retract in a little. And then, like... Okay, that didn't work at all. You know, guys, I want to say, I think this is a good game. Like, I don't think it's a bad game. Legitimately, it's a good game. And, the community that has come by, that's like, centered around this game, when they've come by, they've all been quite helpful. Or willing to be helpful, I guess, because I didn't actually let them help for like the race. I was like, no, go away. I didn't tell them go away. I was just like, no help right now. But then after the race, you know, they were still sticking around. They were like, can I show you to do it? And I was like, okay. And they came on Discord and like they showed themselves playing it. And they were like, yeah, this is what you do. This is, and then they demonstrated. And they like they got it every time. Like they mastered this game. Essentially, I think. They're very nice about it. They weren't like, you suck or anything. They were just like, yeah, this is how you do it, this is how like they were, this is how I do it, this is how you can do it. Very nice people. I thought the, you know, the community for this would be a bit more sadistic, but, no, they're very, very great, great people. So far, anyway. I'm messing up. It's not like Genshin. People come into the chat to flex. Oh, I just dropped this, check out my Akasha. They're like, yeah, I got these, 50... I just randomly got these, 50 crit value pieces. Alright. I don't feel like I got the hammer wedged in correctly here. Ah, oh, and I lost a bit of ground. Oh my god. Oh my god, wait, is that a hole? Nice. I messed up. Thanks for the follow. Bright Tech P. Interesting name. Okay, I don't think I can do it slow here. I think I'm meant to actually just vault up. Right? Okay, do I mess up the vault? I mean, I tried to do the pull, right? I tried to do the pull, but I missed. I whiffed it. God damn it. Just gonna get our touch back, our magic touch. I don't know. Maybe I'm meant to pogo? I don't know. It is a bit weird, the angle here on this, like, whatever this is, right? Is there another hole here? It's pretty deep, maybe this is a hole. Oh yeah, there we go. If I can just get myself to sit in said hole. You go up to people's chats to complain about your luck, but you're not the same. How many holes are there? Oh, is this a hole? Wait. Oh, wait, this is a safe. Oh my god, have I almost made it? Am I close? Calmly sit down. You can do it. You can do it, Diogenes. I believe. Is this a bait? That looks pretty deep. Is there really a hole here? That looks super safe. That'd be like to the next crevice, right? Are they trolling? Am I being trolled here? Am I gonna slide? Yep. Yeah. Okay. I might have to do a jump there, huh? And just shove myself in that hole. sad. Oh my god. Sigh. Where's the foothold? Can't believe this happened. I was so close. Like you never left. Yeah, welcome back, Tin. Maybe you'll be enjoying this for another 25 hours. Just this specific section. Thanks, Tim. I feel like there's a hole here I'm missing, like around here. Yeah, like here. It's a really random, foothold here. Why'd they have to make them invisible? I'm going nuts. Can't tell if it's a hole or not. Is that a hole? All these shadows look the same. Am I going Is one for reals? Like, is one more for reals than the rest? I don't understand. They all seem pretty deep. Can I just go anywhere? Can I chill here? Yeah. Oh my god. But now. Oh. That's so steep. How am I meant to go up here? Is there a hole or what? Dude, no way, right? There's no way I can grip here and just roll up. Ain't no way. The heck? Is this for real? Oh. Okay, I knew it was a lie. Elevating? Why? Can I take the elevator? Is that allowed? You having fun there, Tin? You did this to me, Tin! How did I... Who was in the hole, wasn't it? Thought after I got to the snow mountain it was all ease all the way to the top. No? What? The snow mountain sucks. Snow mountain is cancer. Like what is that? My hammer was so deep and I still rolled up. What is that BS? Like watching your kid at the playground. It's so surely not. Wait, can I actually sit here? For real? No. Sliding. Okay, we're back to where... Going up and down the slide again. No, this is not a slide! It's not! I need chocolate. Someone send me some chocolate. Maybe it's like this part's a bait and I need to like pivot off like this bit or something. That would make sense though, right? It's even more steep. Maybe I need to launch off where I'm sitting. I need to like swing from there. OneDrive just minimized the game to tell me I haven't signed in. And I would like to tell OneDrive I have never signed in. Eat shit, OneDrive. It's not the stream day. One step up, three steps down? Yeah. Need music or podcast time? What podcast? Did you want to jump on chat, Tim? Sure. Do you want to chat about anime? I haven't even been watching anime. I've watched another two episodes of Jujutsu. Happy to come? Alright, let's see. We just jump into Tin's chat. Let's use Tin's chat. Good morning, Tin.
Hello there.
How's it going?
Going great. Having a good time.
Yeah, you're having a good time, really?
Eating some cake, watching the kids while they're playing great up and down.
It's watching great. The kids.
Good morning, IO Tin. Yes. The stream's not too delayed, so I think I can just watch the stream.
Okay. What am I even doing? Alright, I gave up on doing slow this part, because I was like... Oh my god, wait, that was meant to be a pull, what was that? Diogenes, please.
Miles would have made it up by now.
Uh-huh.
What happened to Miles?
He's dead. Oh, no, he isn't dead, is he? He just became the new thing, is it?
Yeah.
At least Wernick died, right?
Yeah, dead people are great.
Maybe this is the secret, you know, this bait. This could be amazing. Right?
You got this. It's... Put the hammer down.
Put the hammer down?
Yeah, put the hammer down. I'm honestly, I am kind of still surprised that you're still on the mountain.
What do you mean?
Because I thought it was so easy.
Pogo upwards.
Oh, that's the thing. Pogoing is a thing.
You can pogo from here?
You can really? Pogo from anywhere, right?
I don't know. I thought this seemed a bit... The angle was like...
Believe
not conducive.
Mushy wouldn't lie to you.
Yeah, the chat wouldn't lie to me, that's true.
Remember. There we go, yep.
No, come on, trust. Who is this?
It does legit look pogoable though.
Yeah, a mushy lover would not lie, right? That's like not a name of a liar. A liar would not be mushy lover. Right.
Here we go. Oh, they changed the strat. Just grab it now.
That's even better. Just grab. What? What do you mean?
they're taking it back.
God.
I didn't pogo up this at all. I just.
It didn't work.
Grabbed it all. Oh, but pogoing here does work. Oh, no, okay, never mind. Yeah, I'm delayed by like 3 seconds.
Yeah, screw it. Who needs. Holy shit.
Oh, you just sent it, huh? Really just sent it.
You know what? Who needs to go slow? If I could do it slow, I can do it fast.
Exactly, that's the mentality. Because you're going to have to do this again anyways, right?
I could do it slow, I could do it fast.
Yeah, screw really, like, going to do it slow.
Okay.
There we go.
Trust.
Keep paddling. Don't worry about the current. Just keep pedaling. Yeah. Oh, look at that. You're gone. Holy shit. Okay.
Oh, wait. I got the. Oh, whoa. Okay. This is trolley business.
Oh, my God. He got it. Finally.
This trolley gonna, like, push me down?
Welcome to Coles. What's your order? What's your order? What are you getting from Coles today?
Holy.
It's like a Coles trolley, right? You even got the baby seat for you.
What's this thing? This is like, oh my god. Oh, thank you, trolley. Wow, I thought the trolley was gonna screw me over, but it saved my life. I'm guessing this is just a pogo, right?
Yeah, you can pogo. You can pogo, like, pogo on the stairs or pogo on the trolley. Pretty, lenient.
Put your hammer in the cart, correct?
Now, You've conquered the ice.
Okay, and this is your favorite. Remember that church spot when you just like kept going up?
The living room and the factory.
That like rocky
playground. The construction site. The granite rocks and the lakeside. You've learned to hike. There's no way left to go but up. In a moment, I'll shut up. But let me say, I'm glad you came.
Dude, even the narrator sounds tired. His like his voice is cracking. Like he hasn't had a drink in 7 hours.
You are playing as the maybe the narrator is the guy.
But didn't he call whatever? There was that line where he was like calling the guy in the pot Diogenes, right? So
maybe we'll see him all along. Here we go. Oh. There we go. Easy peasy. Honestly, it's so free now. There's no way you're going to be stuck here for another half an hour.
I don't trust you.
What do you mean? Like, legit, this is you're so good, literally at the end.
I do not trust at all.
You got your pogo stick back, your skills. There we go.
I'm just trying to I'm trying to not do like this motion and push myself into oblivion.
Yeah, it's alright. The trolley, believe in the trolley. Trolley will never let you down.
Okay, I don't have a sense. I don't have the muscle memory for this. Okay. Am I meant to launch or am I meant to sit? Is sitting a thing?
Your choice. Like, you can. Like, aim pogo up.
It's awkward. I can. Okay. Huh. What?
I'd recommend just swinging it. Oh, no, you pogo it. Oh, damn. Swing it like your favorite area. I don't know what the area is called, but that time where you were having a great time.
Food must taste a lot better when you are hungry, because this banh mi is taking. Okay, you have banh mi. I'm jealous.
I'm jealous too. Man. I'm like not even hungry, but I'm still jealous.
Come on, Diogenes.
Whee!
Nil desperatum. Never despair. Okay, so I'm trying to do a pull motion, right?
Or you can just stay there. Oh.
Strats to make me... Nah, I had lunch just before starting the stream. I had, I heated up some random, quote-unquote, Vietnamese pies.
Vietnamese pies? Did you say pho pie?
No, I think they were just from a Vietnamese bakery. They were pretty good, actually. The crust wasn't, like, too thick, like some places have it. Yeah. So it was, like, it was a bit too salty. And the flavor was random. It was, like, I cut it open, I was, like, it's a beef pie. And then I took a bite, and I was, like, what? It's a randomly got some curry. powder mixed in or something.
Oh, yeah. That sounds good.
Like, just from visually, you wouldn't be able to notice it, right? Because it's, like, the color of any meat pie. Yeah, and then it's, like, huh, that's a bit of curry flavor. I keep headbutting the...
I don't know what to call it. Satellite dish? Satellite thing? Pole? Telephone?
Maybe you do need to swing. Oh my god, wait. We just skipped it. Holy... Okay, that looks a bit intense for a swing, doesn't it? Surely I can sit here. Yeah? Woo! Yesterday you had a curry pie? Oh, what kind of curry pie? I tried a curry scallop pie from this pie shop the other month, and I was unimpressed with their signature product.
In a pie?
Yeah, it's a delicacy. It's in Tassie, Tasmania.
Oh, really?
Yeah, but this was like Yeah, inspired by Tasmania. I don't think it was legit, because it wasn't that great.
I've never heard of scallops and pie.
Really? It's like, yeah, it's pretty common in Tassie. Mm. It's like the signature pie. And I guess it's like better there because they have a local supply, probably. I'm trying to grab this red light, but apparently
you can't, but you don't need to.
It's Pogo?
Yeah, Pogo. Pogo's your best option here. Let's go. Yeah, never heard of the scallop pie. I didn't think of scallop congee.
Scallop congee.
Yeah, oh my gosh. It's fine. Yes. Not actually. Scallop's like a shellfish, right?
Yeah?
Yeah. I'm like allergic to shellfish, but scallop's like okay. Even though I'm allergic to it, I'll still eat it. But why are all the bakeries, like all the Asian ones, why are they all Vietnamese? Like, have you ever heard of like a Chinese bakery?
Isn't that just bread top?
Oh, wait, you're right. Oh, wait, no, yeah. Chinese bakery is bread top. I don't know, but like a usual bakery, right?
Yeah.
Like a usual bakery, it's not bread top. Like, it's always Vietnamese, right? Like, it's not like a Korean, not Japanese, at least in Australia. Yeah, do you know any Korean bakeries?
Korean? Can't say I do. They're all doing the sushi shops.
Do they actually call it sushi or do they call it bibimbap? Like where you're at?
Like, nah, they'll actually have like sushi in the name.
That actual sushi, not yeah. Bibimbap. Nah, it's...
Dude, they tried to do that here, people would be like, what the hell is that? That's not... That just looks like sushi, really.
Is it... I don't know, if you're Asian, you know the difference, right? Or, like, you kind of, most of the time, I feel like.
Yeah, I guess.
But yeah, for sure, if you're, like, not used to Asian culture or not, yeah, bibimbap just looks like sushi.
I think the main city here is just not that Asian. Yeah, apart from the, the foreign exchange students.
Yeah, I would have thought, actually, yeah, Brisbane doesn't sound like there's that many Asians thinking right now.
Whoa.
Oh, he's moving.
God damn it.
Let's go.
I got caught off guard because I went further than I expected. I was like, oh, this wasn't meant to work.
I think, in terms of like Asian population, I swear, like when I go to Melbourne, it's like 90% Asians. I swear, like 80% in the city at least. Like holy shit! They just look like there's a million international Asian students just walking around everywhere. Yeah, 40%. Yeah, Sydney still has a lot. It's quite a bit, but like Melbourne's like even more, probably because Monash and everything. There we go, Pogo. Let's go. Wait, he's doing it. And arrows are taking over. Sydney? Yeah. Oh! Yeah, I'm like 3 seconds late. Actually, stream for me after you finish this in like 10 minutes, right?
10 minutes?
This run in 10 minutes, yeah.
You kidding me?
Yeah, 10 minutes.
Ain't no way. I'm gonna be here for like 2 hours.
In this single spot?
Look at this shit.
You're so close.
I'm gonna get flung off, go ride the snake, and I'll be back in like 10 hours.
Oh, man. How many snakes have you seen? Are there many snakes in Brisbane?
I don't know. I can probably count on one hand, really. Apart from, zoos,
Oh, yeah.
But yeah, I was like, once I was riding a bike with my dad, that was when I was really little, and there was just a snake on the path. In the park.
Yeah.
Some guy, we stopped. We were like, oh, there's a snake. It's blocking the whole path. And then some guy just... he came down the hill at full speed and just, ran straight over it on his bike.
Oh, shit. And we were like ran over it and killed it?
Nah, he didn't die. Oh, he was still,
okay. Yeah. Oh, damn.
And like it slid it up, and we're like, okay. The guy didn't even notice. Just like, he had places to be. got a training regimen to abide by. Oh my god.
I don't see snakes that often, but I've probably seen more than 10 around my area.
Einzel believes in 30 minutes. How long has it been? It's almost been an hour. It'll be an hour to climb the friggin' snow cliff, as the narrator calls it. It just seems like a mountain to me.
Stuck in the same jump for almost 6 hours or so.
I mistimed it.
This is a warm up for his run after this. Are you enjoying your warm up?
Oh yeah, sure. I'm like currently debating whether I want to end the recording after one. After just completing it once and then being like, yep, and the follow up will just be on Twitch. Wouldn't spare the YouTubers the suffering. Yeah, I tried to pull myself and then fling myself up, and I just ended up sitting.
Sitting's great. It's like you're squatting.
I did not think that would... When I saw that first connection with the hammer, I'm like, oh, I'm sliding off. I did not expect that to stick. What the heck?
Oh shit, let's go.
What's this?
He's here!
Wait, oh, boost yourself. What do you mean boost myself? Can I rogue? So
like I pogoed from that spot. So right. Now I'm just gonna row your boat up.
Oh, what's this? What's this rock? Am I meant to be on the rock?
Pogo off of that.
Is there like if I pogo incorrectly, do I die or what?
I've heard that you can, like, get wrecked, but I don't know how. I've only gone through this once.
Do I just go straight up?
just usually go straight up, probably. I think there'll be more rocks.
I dedicate this game to you.
It'd be amazing if you managed to, like,
game this far.
Get stuck somewhere.
I give it to you with all my love.
Okay, after that narration, if I die, right, that's just trolling. Right.
What?
I wouldn't die here,
right? Hey! Wait, are we there yet?
Tim, I'm going down. WTF.
I don't know what's going on. It's like an ET right now.
I don't want to die!
Instead of a bike, you're on a pot.
What is this?
Oh, there, nice, you got another rock. Nah, you got a big boost.
Big boost?
Big pogo. Here we go.
Okay, if I mess up and go sideways, I'm fucked. Is that...
Your strongest pogo ever, let's go.
I'm trying to make it as straight as I can. Okay.
Here we go. Hey.
This is it. We got over it.
We got it.
And I gotta do it again.
Yep. Oh shit. There we go.
Not even. Yes, Einzel. Einzel believed when we did not. They truly have faith.
I'm going down the road feeling bad.
Oh, I didn't know they had a cover.
I'm going down the road feeling bad. I'm going down this road feeling bad. And I ain't gonna be treated this away.
You know where Well, my recording of our stream the other day had a bunch of copyright things.
Randomly? I didn't...
What? Yeah, I had a bunch of copyright sections. I was like, what the heck? I don't know what I caught up on it, because it wasn't the radio. Yeah. It was just really random.
I'm thinking, what the hell you watched?
I was just playing the thing at like the start of the game. Yeah.
You didn't even have music on.
Yeah,
that
suits my cauldron. I'm going where my cauldron's never cold. I'm going where the climate suits my cauldron. I ain't gonna be treated this way. Yeah, I mean, I feel like this cover is missing a guitar or a ukulele or something.
Oh, I can't even hear the music. I want to hear myself and you twice.
I'm going down this road feeling bad. Lord, I'm going down this road feeling bad. I'm going down this road feeling bad.
Thanks to you for playing my game and for reading the credits. I haven't been reading, sorry. Sorry about that one time when you got all the way to the top and fell all the way to the bottom.
Ah, you didn't fall all the way to the bottom. I don't think none of us did. That'd be crazy. None of us went.
I didn't end up riding the snake.
Yeah, you definitely didn't. Right?
I didn't.
I actually didn't see you ride the snake from the last time.
Yeah, I didn't ride the snake.
You didn't?
Yeah.
Okay.
For real, for real.
True, for real. Alright.
I solemnly swear that I am not recording or streaming this. Well, I can't really do that.
I'm not recording that. I'm sending those
like Tin just went straight ahead and was like, yep, I just...
Oh, wait. I accidentally was like, fuck it. I didn't even read that.
We have video evidence of Tin not obeying the terms of service.
I literally ignored it. I didn't even know it was a thing. This is like my first time reading this, even though I clicked yes. Because I didn't know what it was. I thought it was just a button for me to like just get to the main menu.
Yeah.
And then there was like a chat and I was like, what the hell is this? Yeah, all you get
22
is like a
hours?
Chat.
I feel like they missed some time. I don't know how that happened.
Weird time. Any pay. That sounds right, because you spent the rest of the other time doing someone else.
Yeah. No, I feel like I did the whole 24. Anyways, I'm going to end the recording for YouTube, and if there is a second part, I don't know, YouTube will just find out serendipitously. Is that how you use that word? Maybe not. They'll just find out.
I didn't even know that was a word.
Good.
Sarah, what? Sarah, what?
All right, goodbye, YouTube.